I like to say to you guys today that, you know, it's not really about the skating. It's about the damn crazy tricks that are done out here in San Francisco, California. But to all you unknown skaters out there, I really feel that we're doing some crazy shit out here.
Mother,
Bomb Squad,
tell your children not to walk my way. Tell your children not to hear my words, what they mean, what they say. Mother, Mother, can you keep the memories out of my
mind?
You're telling you how to find the wedding world. Oh, Mother, Mother, gonna take your daughter out tonight. Gonna show her my world. Oh, Mother, not about to see her.
Whatever you do, don't even try to kick us out.
I can see you have the videotape going.
Whatever
okay.
you do, just don't kick us out. I'm warning you right
okay.
now.
That's fine. See you later. You need to go.
Oh, no. You're not kicking us out, are you?
Don't you worry about that.
You know what happens to security guards that kick us out?
What happens?
You get beat down.
Okay.
By
so,
about 10 guys.
So y'all...
Here comes that crazy Cuban.
It doesn't bother you?
Doesn't bother me? Break your neck, I don't care.
Try this at home. A little bit risky right here. On a scale from 1 to 10, a 2. But that's just me, you know, because shit like this happens every day when you just get fed up with life and shit like that. And you you just say fuck it and you just fucking wait for cars and bullshit like this. You're always waiting on people and you're waiting on building up your confidence and shit. And you fucking only live once and you got all your homies around you rooting you on. And you don't want to go out like no pussy. So what do, boys and girls? You wait some more for a car to go by. And it just prolongs the agony. But the thrill of victory is just fucking, oh, so sweet. This is fucking it right here. That's my words of wisdom. This is what I fucking do. This is what I fucking love. And here we go.
Bye. So?
Great. Skateboarding down these steps here?
No.
No, we wish we could.
Somebody said that, that's where I was called. Where is it? Where are they?
There's nobody in
the... Just you two guys?
No, we're just admiring stuff.
Yeah, right, yeah.
No, we just got here like 30 seconds ago, right before you.
There were some guys leaving?
Like just kids. Yeah, like, no they didn't even have boards though, so... Oh.
All right, excuse me.
Yeah.
Good for you. Take care.
Hey, happy
good time. Luck. I'll get an E, huh?
Hey.
Yes.
Famous fighter pilot. His name was Jean-Claude Pierre. Now, Jean-Claude Pierre, he was the most famous fighter pilot of 1945. He takes his girl to his bungalow and they're about to make love. And he pours a glass of champagne and he splashed it in her face. She says, Jean-Claude, you're so clumsy. He said, I'm Jean-Claude Pierre. I'm the most famous fighter pilot of all time. If I want to taste a little of my girl, I want him to taste like champagne. She says, Jean-Claude, you're so romantic. He pours a glass of wine. He splashed it on her breast. She says, Jean-Claude, you're so clumsy. I said, I'm Jean-Claude Pierre. If I want to taste the breast of my girl, I want him to taste like fine wine. Oh, Jean-Claude, you are so romantic. Jean-Claude, he pours a glass of brandy. He poured it in her lap, struck a match, set her aflame. She said, Jean-Claude, you're so clumsy, you set me aflame. He said, I'm Jean-Claude Pierre. I'm the most famous fighter pilot of all time.
This is for the Bomb Squad session. Y'all check these bros out and give them a scholarship or something.
Tax the rich, feed the poor, tell there are no rich no more.
Okay, this is my fight. I control.
nation keeps on bleeding. Nation bleeding. Still on it's funny, skies are sunny, bees make honey.
Hit, man.
You see what I'm saying? Right on for the bomb squad.
Style, respecting the craft, but all legend was confused over trying to get up the ladder. Painted pictures in the primer. They didn't get the hope. All they found was the humor, the anger, and the insults. Why should I
live by the ocean? This is my home. I live by the ocean.
y'all who don't know, Patrick Lennon.
Nothing but a dreamer. Can you put your hands in your head? Oh no. I said, oh, what a day, a year, a life it is. You know, well you know, you had it coming to you. Now there's not a lot I can do.
Yeah, quiet. You are, you are. driving to the bush. Well, stop, stop.
Hey, true.
Okay. Well, this old lady. Now, she's deaf and dumb. She's just on the bus. But she communicated with the bus driver. She went like this. The bus driver went like that. She went like this. The bus driver went like that. She went like this. The bus driver went like that. She went like this. Get off the bus. It was this undercover police officer in the back of the bus. He rushed up on the bus driver and said, man, I'm going to have your job. That's sexual harassment. He said, wait, slow down. She's deaf and dumb, and just how we communicate every morning. She only asked me, was a fare 5 cents? I told her it was 10 cents. She only asked me, was I going uptown? I said, no, I'm going downtown. She only asked me, was I going near the dairy? I said, no, I'm going by the ballpark. She said, shit, I better get off of this bus.
There's a feeling I can't explain. It's when I look to the west, and my spirit is crying. My thoughts I have seen. Spoke through the trees and the voices of those who never came. It makes me wonder.
How could you say I took drugs? What I mean, I've been trying to make a nickel, a dime, a quarter, or a penny. Would you help me out?
In the long run.
Send someone to beat your ass.
This is the end, my lonely friend. The end. Ah, this is the end. That's the box.
With the wind.
you pay?
I have no money. Why would I pay?
You wouldn't play with her. You wouldn't play with this shit. That's your tough luck, kid. Talk to her.
Talk to what?
Talk to the shit you're playing with.
Why would I talk to shit?
I make it loud and clear, because I'm not playing for a damn country. You pay for it.
All right, I'll talk to the shit I'm playing.
Is that a big, fat, black-haired Jew? Does everybody see it? No, that's the way I live. I look little, I go to Pennsylvania. You play with big here. Understand?
Where are we at now?
Where am I at? It's a San Francisco up there, dead as hell. Bring it back to life.
Yeah. You like San Francisco?
Well, you go play with your own shit. That's your own.